Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is going to be episode 22, and in this episode it's going to be mostly a time lapse, but I want to talk to you a little bit about what's happening with this image. And this is one of these cases where the whole image and idea kind of pretty much changed completely from the very start, from the very beginning idea to the final image. And I was actually not gonna post this image or this process because of how much it changed, and it took me quite a while to get it to the final result that you saw at the beginning. And even though it changed so much, I still wanted to try to make it work at the end, because I think that's something that actually happens a lot. And at least to me, it happens a lot, and it's one of those cases where you kind of have to stick with with what you have and try to kind of make it work. And so I'm gonna be showing the whole process here from the 3D to the final Photoshop image. But pretty much the idea was I still wanted to make a kind of like a 2D side scroller stage, and based on the classic Kung Fu video game. And I remember playing that game a lot, and so I wanted to create something for that, but at the end it kind of didn't work out. And I might pick it up later, but in this case, for this particular image, it didn't work out very well, or at least how I wanted to. But but still, I still wanted to show you the whole process. And at first I had this whole stage or hallway going left to right, and I kind of wanted to add more buildings on the back just to kind of make it look like if it was kind of like a castle or something that you know, you have to go through fighting these guys in the game, and just to kind of add more depth to the environment. And I ended up changing it to the final image that you saw. But you're gonna see here all the iterations that I went through, and the different edits and the color changes and all the changes that went through. But it's mostly just gonna be a time lapse. And after this whole 3D part, it's gonna get into the Photoshop part of it, where you're gonna see how I kind of put it together. And that's about it. Hopefully you'll enjoy it, and I'll see you guys on the next. We'll be right back.
Thank you.